At Pendleton, Oregon, 23rd of September, 1923, ex-Secretary William McAdoo gives Roosevelt Trophy to cowboy Yakima Canute. Winner of Best All-Around Cowboy at Show, Canute shows his world championship form in bucking horse event. He's up, he's down, he's up, he's down, he's up, he's down, up, down, up, down. Oh, he's always in the saddle.